My cup has soda in it. First time to screws. Use my soda cup. Now I'm going outside again. Do more exploring before the lifeboat drill.
This is very unsafe.
Alright, I believe I'm actually now in the solarium of the ship. Yeah, I am. I'm at the solarium because I see the solarium bar. There's like plenty to explore on here. And I want to go find the Peekaboo Bridge. I wonder if they can find that actually. One big hot tub. See if I can find the Peekaboo Bridge. I believe I found the Peekaboo Bridge, but they have it closed off at the moment. It's on deck 11 in the very front of the ship. It's where the Peekaboo Bridge would be. Or is. Yeah, Peekaboo Bridge. Okay. Let's walk a little bit, see if we can find the Peekaboo Bridge. I figured out where Peekaboo Bridge is. For big tugboats. Yep, I found the Peekaboo Bridge. That's so cool, I found it. Peekaboo Bridge is so cool. That's really cool. There's Peekaboo Bridge. Here's the ship's current position right now. Here's what's right here. We are berthed right here. Very, very cool, actually. Here, you can pause it here if you want to read this here. And have another one here, which shows the charts of the, whatever they have on the bridge. That is so cool. I'm actually in the port side of the solarium, I believe. We are a little under 2 hours to lipo drill. It just hit 2:30. Lipo drill's in at 4:30, and we sail away at 5:30. So we'll get there. I'm actually right now on deck 4 with the lifeboats. I'm gonna actually go find my assembly station. Even though we don't have much to drill for like a little over an hour and a half, might as well, you know? Alright, they still have the gangway hooked up to the ship still. Whoops, I just hit up my floor side. So I need to walk to the other side. Then I can go check out. Then I can go find my assembly station. Because it's right now 2:46. Now it's 2:46. And light bulb drills in like an hour and less than 2 hours, put it that way. An hour and a half, it looks like, so. All right, so I'll see you at the other side. I found my muster station. Muster station C8 is my station. I'm above this lifeboat here. Cool. I'm actually gonna go to the Lyric Theater and go to that Get to Know the Adventure show thing. I'll let you guys know how that show is when I get out. All right, I'm actually now back in the room from the Get to Know the Adventure show. Pretty good show. They were talking about stuff around the ship. The guest assembly drill, which I believe is in a half hour. And they were talking about stuff to do in the ports, Labadee, San Juan, Puerto Rico, St. Martin, St. Kitts. And they were talking about stuff going on around the ship throughout the whole cruise. So in my suitcase, my suitcase has not arrived yet. So my suitcase should arrive here soon, probably. So we will see when my suitcase arrives. I'm going back up because we have light bulb drill soon, and I don't want to end up walking behind a bunch of people to get to my muster station. Okay, I'm walking up to deck 4. Light bulb drills in 45 minutes at 4:30. So, let's see what's going on up here. I'm going where all the fun is. You don't even see that with the majesty of the sea starting up her engines. So it looks like she's gonna get ready to set sail here very soon. Cause it's almost 4 p.m. That's my first time seeing the majesty of the seas ever, so. Yoo-hoo! Suitcase has made it on board. That's my bag, it's right there. Alright, they just made the announcement 30 minutes prior to LiPo drill. And then they made the announcement in Spanish. And that noise here in the background is an airplane landing at Fort Lauderdale Airport. And then pretty soon they will be pulling the gangway away from the ship pretty soon. The Conquest docked at Terminal 4 is actually setting sail right now. Because I can see its whale tail moving backwards. The ship's curling back and up from its dock. I'm gonna show you guys, but I don't know how well you'll be able to see the ship moving though. It's hard to see, but if you look hard, you can see the whale tail, the red, white, and blue whale tail. That's the Conquest backing out of her dock. So, and then she's gonna make a U-turn and then proceed to head out of port. I don't know her first port of call though. They just made the announcement 15 minutes prior to drill. I'm gonna try to get the alarms going off if I can. Alright, we just completed the lifeboat drill. Now it. I'm gonna walk up like 10 flights of stairs to get up to the top of the ship for sail away. I'm on the top deck, and we have 5 ships that have left port. We are gonna be the last ones out. Yeah, way out there. I don't know if you see that, but I'm Dusty Carnival Conquest. Right over there is Majesty of the Seas. Right there is the Celebrity Infinity. There's Princess Cruises Pacific Princess. And right over there is the Royal Princess, which is just left Port Everglades, which is now leaving Port Everglades. I'm in the front of the ship, and now the Holland America Oosterdam is actually setting sail. And we are going to be the very last ship to set sail. Yeah, we are going to be the very last ship to set sail.
Engines are starting up. We have the engines starting, meaning that we'll be setting sail very shortly. Alright, that noise you hear, that's the gangway being pulled away from the ship. Yep, the gangway's being pulled away from the ship.
Coast Guard has arrived to escort us out. And so then that means shortly the ships will start dropping the slides. Alright, I don't know if you guys can see it on camera, but the Adventure of the Seas is dropping her lines. So we are going to be setting sail. Within the next two or three minutes, we're going to be pushing back from the berth, and we're going to be setting sail.
Now you guys should be able to see her drop the next set of lines.
They're gonna last 2 lines. Now the horn's gonna sound any second now. They're gonna sound the horn. So we sure began pushing away from the dock.
I was gonna
We're moving.
She calls everybody.
The ship's moving. Send sail. Sorry. All right, data sound the horn, which means that we are setting sail. Guys, we are moving. We're going. Ship is moving very, very slowly so we can leave port. Celebrity Cruises, newly renovated Terminal 25. I actually boarded Independence of the Seas at this terminal back in almost 3 years ago, March 2016. I went on Independence out of this terminal. Beautiful sunset as we're setting sail. Ship's turning. Really turning. Go, Coast Guard, go. Made the full turn. I love cruising, it's a lot of fun. Now we are going straight out.
Yeah. Yeah, 4 hours. that district there. You got a little beach right here.
Oh, yeah.
Officially left Port Everglades.